Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm all right, thank you.
Are you the last auditionee tonight?
I am the last one today.
Okay. Been a long day, right?
It has been a long day, but I'm ready.
You know, but this is, if you ever watched X Factor before, it often goes, it's the end of a long day, and our last contestant is silently waiting in the wings.
Yeah.
And you know what happens then.
Yeah, it either goes very good or very bad.
Yeah, one of the two. So tell me about you.
So I'm 21. I'm from Billingham in Teesside.
Yep.
I'm a car mechanic.
Yeah.
And then obviously I sing a little bit as well.
And you live on your own?
I live with my mum.
Okay.
Just me and my mum.
Cool.
Oh, I love it. You say mum like me.
Yeah, she's my rock, so.
And what are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Jealous by Labyrinth.
And tell me why you've chosen that song.
It means a lot to me for a different reason, I think, to how Labyrinth wrote it.
Which is?
I lost my best friend a couple of years ago, and I kind of interpret the lyrics in a completely different way.
I lost my best friend 2 years ago. He was only 18 at the time, and we were really, really close. We did everything together.
We got a call saying we had to go to the hospital because he wasn't going to last the day. And I know that was tough on Josh.
Sorry. The lyrics kind of say, I'm jealous that you're happy without me. And I kind of see it in the sense that I'm jealous that he's now happy in heaven, that he's moved on to a better place and that I can't still be with him.
Well, best of luck, Josh.
Thank you.
Come on.
I'm jealous of the rain that falls upon my skin. It's closer than my hands have been. Oh, I'm jealous of the rain. 'Cause I wish you the best of all. Told you when you left me, there's nothing to forgive, but I always thought you'd come back. Tell me all you found was heartbreak and misery. It's hard for me to say I'm jealous of the way you're happy without.
Thank you.
Josh, honestly. Wow. That was the most captivated I've been in all the auditions so far.
Thank you.
Okay. Excuse me, I'm sorry, I'm very emotional and you really touched me. I believed every word you sang. I kind of want to hug you.
I'll have a hug, I'll accept a hug.
Well done.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Nicholas.
Oh, Josh, that really got me right in the heart. I was completely transfixed. Like, I didn't want it to end.
Thank you. Wow. Thank you so much.
Josh, I'm going to kick this off with a very emotional yes.
Also, you're getting a yes from me, Josh.
Thank you.
I think it was awesome.
Thanks a lot. Appreciate it. Thank you.
Yeah, it's three yeses.
Thank you very much. Thank you, Manchester, for your time. I appreciate it. Thank you. Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm all right, thank you.
Are you the last auditionee tonight?
I am the last one today.
Okay. Been a long day, right?
It has been a long day, but I'm ready.
You know, but this is, if you ever watched X Factor before, it often goes, it's the end of a long day, and our last contestant is silently waiting in the wings.
Yeah.
And you know what happens then.
Yeah, it either goes very good or very bad.
Yeah, one of the two. So tell me about you.
So I'm 21. I'm from Billingham in Teesside.
Yep.
I'm a car mechanic.
Yeah.
And then obviously I sing a little bit as well.
And you live on your own?
I live with my mum.
Okay.
Just me and my mum.
Cool.
Oh, I love it. You say mum like me.
Yeah, she's my rock, so.
And what are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing Jealous by Labyrinth.
And tell me why you've chosen that song.
It means a lot to me for a different reason, I think, to how Labyrinth wrote it.
Which is?
I lost my best friend a couple of years ago, and I kind of interpret the lyrics in a completely different way.
I lost my best friend 2 years ago. He was only 18 at the time, and we were really, really close. We did everything together.
We got a call saying we had to go to the hospital because he wasn't going to last the day. And I know that was tough on Josh.
Sorry. The lyrics kind of say, I'm jealous that you're happy without me. And I kind of see it in the sense that I'm jealous that he's now happy in heaven, that he's moved on to a better place and that I can't still be with him.
Well, best of luck, Josh.
Thank you.
Come on, son. Come on.
I'm jealous of the rain that falls upon my skin. It's closer than my hands have been. Oh, I'm jealous of the rain. 'Cause I wish you the best of all this world. watch you come back. Tell me all you found was heartbreak and misery. It's hard for me to say I'm jealous of the way you're happy without me.
Josh, honestly, wow, that was the most captivated I've been in all the auditions so far.
Thank you.
I'm very emotional, and you really touched me. I believed every word you sang. I kind of want to hug you.
I'll have a hug. I'll accept a hug.
Well done.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Nicholas.
Oh, Josh, that really got me right in the heart. I was completely transfixed. Like, I didn't want it to end.
Thank you. Wow. Thank you so much.
Josh, I'm going to kick this off with a very emotional yes.
Also, you're getting a yes from me, Josh.
Thank you.
I think it was awesome.
Thanks a lot. Appreciate it. Thank you.
Yeah, it's three yeses.
Thank you very much. Thank you, Manchester, for your time. I appreciate it. Thank you.
Out of my dream, thought it would be the end of me. I thought I'd never find my way.
lift that weight on. I thought I would pray. I didn't know my own strength, and I crashed down, and I tumbled, but I did not crumble. I got through all this pain, pain, pain. I didn't know my own strength, so by my tongue is wrong, I'm faking me. But I crashed down, tumbled, and I did not crumble. I got through all this pain. Oh, I didn't know where I'm straight. My faith can be alive. I pat myself back up, hold my head up high. I didn't know.
Hello, what's your name?
Will Jones.
Will Jones.
Yes, sir.
I love your style.
Thank you.
Very fresh Prince of Bel-Air.
Thank you.
I love it. Like, it's sick.
Where are you from?
Shreveport, Louisiana.
Southern man.
Yeah.
And how old are you?
17.
17?
Yes, sir.
Just yes is fine.
Yes, sir.
Good luck.
Thank you.
Baby, lock the door and turn the lights down low. Put some music on, it's soft and slow. Baby, we ain't got no place to go. I hope you understand. I've been thinking about this all day long. I never felt a feeling quite as strong. I can't believe how much it turns me on just to be your man.
Go ahead, boy.
He
can't believe it.
There's no hurry. Don't you hurry. We can take our time. We're alone now. You don't know how long I've wanted to. Lock the doors and turn the lights down low, and put some music on, it's soft and slow. Baby, we ain't got no place to go. I hope you understand. I've been thinking about this all day long. Never felt a feeling that was quite as strong. I can't believe how much it turns me on just to be your man.
Willie Jones, you are an absolute original.
Thank you.
Willie Jones. He sounds like Willie Jones, right?
Willie Jones.
It's perfect.
That's what's up.
That was amazing.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, Mr. Reed.
Brittany.
I was very surprised. I wasn't expecting that. And I think, like Ellie said, it's very original of you to do what you just did.
Demi.
What I like about you is you're really likable. Like, the fact that you're standing on stage, you're like, oh my gosh, is this for me?
Totally.
Like, I love that about you. Say that person, too.
Simon.
Willie, this is why I wanted to come to Greensboro. I prayed we were going to find somebody like you, but you've gone beyond my expectations. You've surprised me. I think your voice is a sensational recording voice. And I want to remember this time, the first day I heard Willie Jones. This is a day to remember, I'm telling you.
Okay, I think we should vote. It's a huge yes.
Thank you so much.
Brittany.
It's an enormous yes. You're such a rock star already. I'm gonna say yes.
Simon?
It is an absolutely ginormous, big, fat yes.
I love it.